Good morning, people. It's another Sunday, and right now I am riding to a coffee point. So I just named this ride as a coffee point ride. Only this ride, we are going to have a couple of coffee points coming up in the series. We are heading towards Cavern Park. Let's find out the best coffee spot and breakfast point in and around Bangalore. Last night it was drizzling rain around Bangalore, and past few days it was a heavy rain as well. So right now I am riding towards a coffee shop, and this is going to be a fun. Also, this is a special ride for me. Why? Because I started cycling to just to explore coffee places in Bangalore, and I have done almost all, I guess. So I just wanted to shoot each and every coffee point and best breakfast point in the series. So I just named this series as a coffee series. So I hope this will excite all the coffee lovers. Lots and lots of cyclists in this lockdown. So I'm just very happy that the cycling community is growing. Same way, the government is also taking necessary step to encourage the cyclists. It's all positive thing. Note this lockdown. This lockdown taught us many things. So one thing is family, and second thing is health. So many people are more concerned about their health now. Let's check it out, the coffee shop. So we have reached Baitu coffee shop. I started cycling just to commute. I used to reach office by cycle. That is how I started. But I've started exploring Bangalore when I started exploring the coffee. So I just cycled to some of the famous coffee points, and that is how this interest started. And I've traveled around 40,000 kilometers right now. It is a great pleasure. I used to travel in many modes, but cycling is so comfortable, and it is healthy as well. I remember the first ride, I just used my first bike, that across my first coffee point is MTR. Seriously, I was wondered while seeing the coffee, people standing for coffee around 6 o'clock in the morning near Lal Bagh. The people who are coming for walking in Lal Bagh used to come and have coffee there. The crowd made me feel so crazy. So then I started exploring one by one, and it is an interesting portion in Bangalore to explore this. So in this series I will try to bring most of the famous coffee point in Bangalore. That is what is the content about this series. So I hope you like this. And the coffee point which I visited today is Baitu. Seriously, the coffee is awesome, and this is budget-friendly hotel actually. if you check the menu, the highest amount in this coffee shop is like 40 rupees. So idli, dosa, karabar, and coffee, tea, all will be available, and a good breakfast point as well. So if people want to go around Bangalore and find some good places, I suggest this is one of the place to eat. Similarly, many coffee points are there. Bite2 shop itself has many branches in and around Bangalore. I will give all the location, Google location, in the description. Just check it out. So not only the coffee, if you start riding and if you start exploring around the Bangalore, actually all the famous coffee points are located inside the Bangalore, means that is the old Bangalore, where it is traditionally created Bangalore. So if you start exploring that, you will get to know the history of Bangalore. So when I'm crossing this, and I found I found KR Market. KR Market is the oldest market and wholesale market in Bangalore, which is the largest market. You just see. When you are started exploring the places, no? So there is no limit. So if you start exploring like 10 kilometer and you will keep going till you reach your destination. Like I started from MTR, I said earlier, and I've reached for the best coffee near Mangalore. So I will share those locations also along with this video in the description. You will find a coffee shop on the Mangalore highway. So that is one of the best coffee. It's called Layer Coffee. The name of the shop is Lakshmi Nivas Hotel, famously called as KT Coffee, and also Keladaka Coffee. Both will be in layer form. I have a short clip about that coffee. I will attach that along with this video. Seriously, it is a best and awesome coffee. So I think that's all in this video. So I will catch you with different coffee points in this series. So you will be excited, and also you will come to know the best coffee points in and around Bangalore, and also the big breakfast point. So for a weekend you can have that trip, and you can spend some time there. So let's catch up in the next episode of this coffee series with that new, different, and very old coffee shop. Take care, and please wear mask wherever you go. It is very important. For a cyclist, wearing a mask is not a big deal, because we normally used to wear masks while riding, so that is not the big deal here. But wearing the mask always is a bit difficult, but that is the practice that we have to make, and to safeguard us, and as well as to safeguard our surroundings.